We do canoeing and rock wall and horses and things like that. And that's not why kids come back to camp.
So what is the reason they come back to this camp in particular? It's tough being the only kid with a chronic illness.
Until you find out there's a camp full of them. Our Vanessa Pang was in Boone, where kids with diabetes find acceptance.
Stacy and Kevin, those kids say they make lasting relationships with others going through the same illness.
Yes.
Oh, go on, go on.
Every happy camper
has
two goals at Camp Hertko Hollow.
We all like being best friends. We all have type 1 diabetes.
For 46 years in Boone, the last week in June and the first week in July, kids ages 6 through 18.
Here we go.
Learn how to manage their diabetes
go.
In a positive way.
There you go, there you go. Look at that. Taking care of blood sugars, no problem, is it?
77.
And form lifelong bonds. Molly Young is 9 and found kids just like her.
I started to realize I'm not alone.
Let's rock and roll, bud.
Ashton Gallagher found someone who will wear the same T-shirt.
He's really silly.
This camp provides it's like a family here.
Chris Rock was once a camper, and now he's back for more without a promise of a paycheck.
I wasn't the only one that had to count the carbohydrates or calculate insulin intake, so it was very comforting.
The campers stick to a strict regimen and receive insulin shots if they need them at the Shoot 'em Up Shack.
Place where the kids go before every meal, before they go to bed.
About 370 campers every year and 14,000 kids over its existence have found a new home and way to smile at Camp Hertko Hollow.
I was just telling them how good of a friend you are.
It costs $1,100 to fund each camper per week at the Des Moines Y Camp in Boone, but they charge participants $800. Now, they're always looking for donations and ways to fund the just under a quarter of a million dollars program. And by the way, this year's camp is over on Saturday.
It looks like a great program. Vanessa, thank you.